I'm about to do benchmarks for these games using this video card, GTX 280, this driver version, my Core i7 920. And you remember this case maybe. Let's begin. Let's start from the old Quake 3. I only have Steam running and antivirus. This is a real world test of games, no synthetic benchmarks like 3DMark. So let's do this. I'm gonna go to demos and type time demo. One, I think that's it. And here is the result. 679.6. Next up is Doom 3. I hope I remember the command. Time demo one, use cache. Pre-caching. By the way, the resolution for all the games is 1920 on 1200. The result, 203.4. Let's move on. Now let's do Counter-Strike. I'm using the highest settings. I'm just disabled VSync. Video stuff. You see, I'm using stock cooler and no overclock. The result is 248.45. Okay. Crisis. DX10 64-bit, very high spec, 20 FPS, So far, average FPS is 22. It's running again. I'm gonna stop it. I'm not gonna do 10 rounds. Average FPS is 22.01. Minimum 16. Maximum 27. Typical, I think. Now let's do GTA 4. GTA 4. These are the settings. I just did auto configure, and that's the settings it gave me. So let's run a benchmark. Benchmark results. Wait. Average FPS 52.15. Video memory usage 19%, system memory usage 46%, CPU usage 43%. Okay, I think that's it. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye.